There is a lot of excitement and hope as the thought of vaccines could help us get back to normal life.
But you know, many of us are finding out getting back to normal, well, it's going to take some patience.
As Tom Hauser reports, it could be many months, even longer, before life gets back to the way it was before the pandemic.
Normalcy is on the horizon, and Minnesotans are eager to embrace the simple pleasures of life.
Governor Tim Walz made a return to normalcy a centerpiece of his State of the State speech. But he doesn't need to look any further than the state capitol to see normalcy is still several months away.
Will the legislature be back in person this session? Senator Gazalka?
We're trying to make that happen, but regardless, we're going to get the budget done.
We will not likely be back in person because even if someone was able to get a shot the first day that vaccines are open to everyone, it still is 6 weeks if you're getting the Moderna shot to be fully immune from the virus.
So these Capitol hallways and chambers will remain mostly empty because there's only a little over 6 weeks left in the legislative session. Most of the session has featured very few legislators on the House and Senate floors.
I would just read it.
Schools are another area where normal is a long way off. Although the governor directed public schools to offer at least some in-person learning by early March, many will not go back full-time this year.
It seems like we have just heard excuse after excuse from the administration as to why it's difficult to get kids back in the classroom.
And then there are charter schools like Nova Classical Academy in St. Paul. Although elementary age kids are back, they're considering not having high school students return in person at all this year. Jay Johnston has four kids at the school.
My senior daughter, for example, missed out on the spring of her junior year, has spent the entire year in an exclusively online environment. There are over 2 months left in the school year, and it certainly seems like they're just throwing in the towel.
And then there's downtown Minneapolis. Target Corporation will reduce office space and move thousands of employees to hybrid work-from-home models. Other companies likely will, too.
We just need to be prepared for that. That's the reality that we're facing and downtowns all over the place are facing.
All part of the new normal, even after the vaccines. Tom Hauser, 5 Eyewitness News.